She snuck up on me like a thief in the night. She was trouble. Too much for an old news hound like me. Her name? Chippewa.com. Hyperlocal news, sports, and classified from the Chippewa Herald. Everything you can't get from a big-time newspaper. And that's all online. I thought us old boys could still hold our own. Then I saw the Herald's e-edition, a monthly shout-out feature. A forum where readers can sound off on hot topics in the community. I knew we were toast. They say they deliver the market. Ain't no lie.